talking about 1992, the pharma industry in Hyderabad was in a very nascent stage. They were managing the temperature measurement using very conventional dial gauges, the pressures, again, mechanical dial gauges kind of thing. In 92, I left my job and started the company with the temperature instrument as my product.
In the beginning, Anand used to develop products and sell them, and I used to handle production personally. Later, Srinivas joined to sell the products.
I believe customer is my product designer, meaning if I am close to the customer, he tells me what I should do, how I should grow my company. With the great inputs I received from the customer, today we have more than 200 and odd products and its variants.
We grew from 2 to 10, 50, 100, 200, and at present we are 350 plus employees.
పొగ్గొట్టం కనబడితే ఇదేదో మన ఫార్మా కస్టమర్ లాగా ఉన్నారని చెప్పేసి లోపలికి వెళ్ళి మా దగ్గర పలానా ప్రొడక్ట్స్ ఉన్నాయి, ల్యాబ్ ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంట్స్ ఉన్నాయి, ప్రాసెస్ ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంట్స్ ఉన్నాయి అని వాళ్ళకి చెప్పి వీజ్ టు డూ లైక్ దట్. వీఆర్ ద ప్రీడామినెంట్ మార్కెట్ లీడర్ ఇన్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది ఇండియన్ స్టేట్స్. అవర్ ప్రొడక్ట్స్ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎవ్రీ ఫార్మా కంపెనీ అండ్ వీఆర్ సర్వింగ్ టు 65 out of top 100 ఇండియన్ ఫార్మా కస్టమర్స్ అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ స్ప్రెడ్ టు 6 countries.
పోల్మన్ ఈజ్ ఎ బ్రాండ్. See, the brand value is very high in the market. Many of our customers are our salespersons who takes our products to our next customer and they generate business automatically for us. That made the business improvement year after year. Coming to the management, accepting our radical ideas, being salespeople, we see a lot of products in the market. We expect them to be produced within no time. That's been always been encouraged. There are many such products which are being developed in Polman and created a lot of value in the market and met the customer satisfaction.
I was very much aware when they started with laboratory equipment such as melting point apparatus, pH meters and other what is needed to carry out chemical synthesis for me both at NCL National Chemical Laboratory as well as Indian Institute of Chemical Technology. Ever since I started my own Avra Laboratories, I was telling my colleagues about Polman and to buy from them. I'm very happy to say that we never had any problem, neither with the instruments, nor even any service from them.
I think 2000, we realized the industry is slowly moving towards the automation requirements. That time, we contacted Schneider, who supplied DCS, PLCs, and softwares, which are essential ingredients for any process automation. And today, we are continuing with them as a system integrator.
We are associated with Polman since last 18-19 years. They are the pioneers in the pharma sector for the complete solution they give. And we also learned so many things from Polman in that particular sector. Congratulations, Polman, for your successful 25 years.
When we started automation, there are a lot of challenges. We come back, learned, and developed the system. Today, the automation team is, I proudly can say that, the biggest team in the organization, almost 110 plus. Really thankful to the colleagues, which has given a lot of support. I never thought I'm working in an organization. I always have a feeling that I am working in my organization. The beauty here it is that my boss is a role model. He set a lot of examples how the way we talk, how the way we behave. The innovation I created is encouraged in many ways. Polman means today the knowledge organization.
When we started in Vizag, an EVO unit exclusively to manufacture to one of our US clients, a product which involves several gases as well as solvents. I called Mr. Srinivasan and I immediately gave the job to them. And I must say, they have done an excellent job. Now it is almost 3 years. Nothing went wrong. Ultimately, what I will say is, whatever Polman is doing is an excellent job they are doing. If people are available whenever if any small trouble arises. They attend instantaneously, and as a scientist and also subsequently as a technologist, I would like to recommend to people to look at Polman as the first choice.
During this automation solutions, we understood another important parameter. We realized industry is moving towards the regulatory requirements. We are conversant with them, and today we are one of the leading automation and product manufacturing company to comply with the regulatory norms. We compete with the multinationals like Siemens, Emerson, Rockwell, and ABB.
Pharma companies now understand the cost of non-compliance. The recent FDA warning letters to several major pharma companies, now the focus is on staying in compliance. So Polman's instrumentation and data logging solutions not only reduce the operator errors, but also do it in a cost-effective manner.
Addressing and strengthening our present capabilities, we are looking into the future, where the industry is going to be, and what are the technologies available outside the pharma industry, which can be brought into the pharma industry to improve the productivity, safety, and regulatory concerns.
Today, Polman enjoys the envious position of being the primary go-to vendor for many of the pharma industries in India. We came to this position through our continuous innovation program, where we adapt our products and solutions to the requirements of the pharma industry. Our solutions such as intrinsically safe computers, BACnet-enabled clean room monitors, industry-first solutions that have reduced pharma industry's reliance on foreign products. We have a strong R&D team of 20 people who are continuously working to bring innovative solutions to meet or even exceed the demands of the pharma industry.
R&D is continually focusing on technology and products for future. In my opinion, Polman is ready for future since many products and solutions are in the basket. Polman has geared up to the infrastructure for present and future.
Every employee in Polman is trying and given an opportunity for developing and contributing for innovative products development and their personal growth.
Today, we built a value system while following ethical practices.
Polman is a very good company, having a very strong fundamentals, very ethical, very transparent, and working with Polman gives a tremendous confidence to work on a long-term basis. So that is the reason we have been associated with the Polman for the last 23 years. I wish them all the best.
2002 onwards, we have developed a lot of products to Polman Instruments. It's a very good long association, technically and business-wise. The business with Polman Instruments is very comfortable, and people from top management to lower management, we are very happy. All the best to them.
Polman Instruments 25 సంవత్సరాలు జరుపుకునే సందర్భంగా శుభాకాంక్షలు. నా యొక్క జర్నీ పాల్మన్తో 1992 నుంచి జరుగుతూ ఉంది. ఏ విధమైన కంప్లైంట్ వచ్చినా కూర్చొని మాట్లాడుకుని ముందుకు తీసుకుపోవడానికి ప్రయత్నం జరుగుతూనే ఉంది. ఇద్దరితో స్టార్ట్ చేసిన కంపెనీ ఈ విధంగా 300 మంది షాప్తో ముందుకెళ్ళటం చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది మాకు.
I have 55 employees who have completed their 10 years of service with Polman. They are the strong pillars in transferring culture. Today, our culture is built into many activities which engages our people throughout the year.
Polman culture is very unique. We have employees from all over India. Management is working on a beautiful principle of inclusiveness. They are receptive to new ideas. They are employee welfare oriented personnel.
We do celebrate all the festivals. We celebrate Sankranti with the kite making and rangoli competitions while tasting mouth watering snacks. We also do Women's Day with the fun games and learning workshops, Ramjan with the Eid lunch, Dasara, Diwali, Christmas, and many other things.
Even though it is 300 plus employees company, I see a lot of discipline and very calm and peaceful environment. Polman company as such, it doesn't disturb the community around. I congratulate Polman company for celebrating the Silver Jubilee.
We like to encourage healthy working place by giving freedom and independence to our employees to explore their ideas and implement their new methodologies.
Each and every person in Polman family welcomes new ideas. There is no differentiation on persons or designations. Everybody will have a great coordination and it's a good working environment.
Number one, the pharma manufacturing process has to move this batch process to continuous process, and we are aware of what kind of instrumentation that we need to develop to match to this process requirements. Second one is multi-product facility. That means the facility should be able to cater to multiple product manufacturing. This is understood by Polman, and we have provided a couple of solutions and we are geared up for the future. And the other one is the wireless technologies, which we are already in the place, and we are improving our wireless technology so that all the sensors, transmitters will talk to the controllers. The other one is MES and EBPR. This is again imposed by FDA, and we are already working on it. The other side, the technologies which are there yet to come into the industry are Industry 4.0. That means each sensor, each transmitter can talk between them, not going to the computer or DCA system. The next point is the robots and the drones. And the next one is the artificial intelligence, AI. These are the technologies available outside, and we are seriously working on them. We understand how we can bring in and validate and comply to the regulatory norms of these technologies and bring into the pharma industry and improve their productivity, safety and regulatory. At this point, I want to mention one important thing. My son, who is now technical director, came into the industry with all his vast experience and education, familiar with these latest technologies. And I'm sure we move into the next orbit under his guidance.
Going forward, one of our biggest challenges is to codify the vast amount of experience and knowledge of our management team into a structure such that the younger generation can be easily onboarded and are able to contribute to the growth of the company. Very quickly, we realized that one of the best ways to do this is to digitally transform our business processes. So we have taken up initiatives such as implementing an ERP, implementing a digital versioning system for our documents and our software controls.
Whatever the commitments from Polman at that time of commercial discussions, at the time of purchase order, and what are the surprises they got at the time of installation, but they never hesitated for any surprises, and they addressed all the issues without any commercial implications. The ethics, approach, attitude from Polman team, from owner, GM, managers and all subordinates, it is very good.
I had the pleasure of opening their first office in Hyderabad and planted a tree there, which still stands tall and has grown as the Polman has grown in their business and career. I wish Polman, Anand, Usha Raniji, his team, all the success in life, and we are very proud that they are doing a huge project for us in Nellore district and introduce automation in the bulk rock plant which we are establishing.
I am associated with Polman since last 5 years and gained very good confidence on innovative solutions provided by technical team of Polman. With the help of Polman, we could crack complex issues of automation. I normally call technical team of Polman whenever we are stuck up because of confidence level on your team. Polman is always ready to serve a customized solution as per our process requirement. Once again, I wish you all for successful future.
On this occasion of Silver Jubilee celebrations, I want to take a pledge that I work towards creating and building a healthy and happy workplace for all my Polman employees.